Exercise 1.3, 8 sum. A function f is defined by f of x is equal to 3 minus 2x. Find x such that f of x square is equal to f of x the whole square. Here, given f of x square is equal to f of x the whole square. First, let us take LHS. F of x square. That is equal to, in the function f of x, put x square in the place of x. So 3 minus 2x square. RHS, f of x the whole square. F of x is 3 minus 2x the whole square. Here a minus b the whole square. A square plus b square minus 2ab, 2 into 3 into 2x, that is 9 plus 4x square minus 3 2s are 6 2s are 12x. LHS is equal to RHS, which is 3 minus 2x square is equal to 9 plus 4x square minus 12x. So taking minus 2x square that side, 6x square minus 12x. Taking 3 that side, minus 3, 9 minus 3 plus 6 is equal to 0. So divide by 6 both sides. So you get x square minus 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. So you can factorize as x minus 1 into x minus 1, which is equal to 0, which implies x is equal to 1. So we have found the value of x.